You remember the first night we spent together?
Yes.
Do you remember what I said to you when we awoke in the morning? Every day that I do not touch you, taste you, feel you, will be a day of death and mourning. I meant it then, and I mean it now.
You are the apple of my eye.
He's a man of honor.
You are blind to his failings and dumb to his faults. He's a traitor and will be treated as such.
You are the hole in my head. You are the space in my bed. You are the silence in between what I thought, what I said. You are the nighttime fear. You are the morning when it's clear. When it's over, you're the star. You're my head.